Did you know in John Wick, Lance Reddick plays the hotel concierge, whose name is Charon? In Greek mythology, Charon is the ferryman of Hades and you have to pay Charon for safe passage. Hence why Lance Reddick puts the gold coin in his pocket at the hotel. John is paying for safe passage.